Six fleets mopping up. Time to move in. Long history, this building. Not much of it pretty. It started out as a castle with an actual dungeon, built to withstand any siege. The building survived every brutal winter. The occupants, they weren't so lucky. The monastery didn't survive the purges. Over the last century, it's played host to anyone the government didn't want but couldn't kill. The place is filled with living casualties of the last war, which I swear I thought we'd won. But I suppose it's all a day at the races. You're back to losing a horse, and this is where you end up. 627's the piece of meat Makarov wants, so let's cut him loose.
Point 2-1, this is Jester 1-1, flight of two F-15s, four harms for the section. Stand by for SEAC, over.
Solid copy, Jester. Go get him.
Good tone, good tone. Fox 3, Fox 3. Good kill, good kill. Hornet 2-1, you're cleared all the way in. Good luck. Out.
Hornet 2-1 copies. 2-2 copies all.
2-3, solid copy.
Snipers, this is McTavish. Stand by to engage. Stabilize.
Roger.
All snipers, clear to engage. Shift right.
Shifting.
Prisoner 627 and get out. Check your corners, let's go! Clear.
Jeff, what the hell was that? Cease fire!
Navy isn't in a talking mood right now. Stand by. Bravo 6, they've agreed to stop firing for now. Keep going. I'll keep you posted. Out.
Preacher, tango by the pipes.
Got eyes on target.
Sandman, targeting at 3 o'clock.
Roger, roger.
Go, go, go!
The old shower room's about 30 feet ahead of you on the left. You'll have to breach the wall to get in.
Breacher, target at 12 o'clock.
Roach, plan the breaching charge in the wall. We're taking a shortcut. System heading south southwest.
Okay, keep going along that tunnel.
Talk to me, Ghost. I don't want to be down here when those ships start firing again.
Keep going. You're almost there. I've detected two heat signatures. One of them should be prisoner 627.
Be advised, they started the bombardment early. Get the hell out of there now.